There should be no excuse that stops me from going on this expedition 365 days later. That was the turning point of my life. This picture was clicked exactly 1 year before I left for my Everest expedition. This picture is clicked with my mentor, my guru, Arjun Vajpayee, who has been like a guiding light in my life, who has been like everything that a guru can be. I know in that board you cannot see the like what is written on it. I'll tell you what is written on it. 365 days. So I used to keep a countdown that 365 days until my Everest expedition, and it was 1st April 2018 when Arjun was about to leave for his Kanchenjunga expedition. It was at his house when I was staying with him and training under him, and it was such a powerful day. I cannot explain it to you. When I woke up in the morning, so the previous day it was 366 days, and when I did the 365 days, it just shook me from within. It sent a very weird kind of a literal physical vibration down my spine, and I started crying. And just then Arjun walked in. He was seeing it from behind. He was almost ready to leave for the expedition, and he came, and I think I was sitting down, and he just came and mere shoulder ko pakda usne, and he understood what was happening, and he said it will happen. He told me I can see it happen, and we went that day to drop him at the airport. And you know, just thinking this, ki exactly 365 days later this would be me in the car with my family, with my friends. They would be coming to drop me off on the expedition of my lifetime, and the whole car ride I was completely silent, just thinking how would it be. You know how, you know, like when he was going on this expedition, I was thinking like what a journey to embark on, you know, what a crazy journey to be on. And after we dropped him off, I don't think even he knows this. So few of my friends, we had gone to drop him off, and when we were coming back, there was this very weird silence in the car. The kind of energy that he had left behind was very, very powerful that day. Very, very powerful, and I'm very receptive to energies. And I was completely silent, and I had decided that day that the next 365 days, I have to make it or break it. It's do or die. And there should be no excuse that stops me from going on this expedition 365 days later. That was the turning point of my life, and I don't think I have ever spoken about this anywhere. So thank you for bringing this up, and beautiful, beautiful memories, man, beautiful memories.